No. How do you come up with this stuff? Who came up with the rolling game? I don't think so. I don't think so. I remember it was some night with Bailey. I think it was the night that I got my mammoth. This does not have any intention of turning me back to shore, does it? Yes! Okay, that did like nothing. You ever notice it just sounds like a really gross burp when you go into aquatic form? That is a scary sea lion right there. No. I hate this. Say something. God damn it. That's just what I needed. That's the comfort that I was looking for from you.
This game.
I know you do. Yes. No fatigue. No. This is to fail. No. No. I hate you so much, Cass. Oh. Whoa. I don't know what did that. But kind of healed from a bit of fatigue there. I don't like it when you get silent like this. No. That didn't even turn me. Wouldn't me, the water's just this cold. Hope you're happy. You are evil, you know that?
Yes, I am.
Did you just swim away? Like, don't you? Like,
I can't res you.
Why not?
I tried.
Yeah? Oh, you're gonna die too.
No.
Yes! Yes!
Okay, if I hadn't turned back to res you, I would have made it.
Revenge. Why are you so slow?
I don't know.
And you don't have lock on?
No. I never pressed it at all.
You're just slow?
Did they reduce the speed of the wisp form? Oh my god, that'd be terrible.
I'm just fine. Hey, slow down there.
I'm gonna get you. Slowly, here I come.
Phew. Almost got me there. You're so fast. Careful, don't hurt yourself. Don't hurt yourself now. You're going past the speed limit. No! What happened? No! Wait, what?
Go into Silvermoon, use our Blood Elf illusions, and just run around like that non-stealth and see if anybody notices. And there's never anybody there, so probably not.
I know. Watch out for those guys, the Arcane Guardians to our left.
They're only level 65.
Yeah, but I think they call friends. Be a housewife?
That's so cool. No.
No. All right, I think this is a safe place. Alright, ready? Just hit your illusion followed by your death charger. 1, 2, 3, cool.
She probably put on some gear that a druid wouldn't wear, maybe?
No way.
And why not?
Now be casual. Horde person to come up to us and just be like, what the? Something's not right here.
Ooh, I can walk around wearing my bunny suit.
Oh my god, not the bunny suit.